Full body scanners will be introduced at our major airports early next year. They'll be trialled at Sydney Airport from tomorrow. But unlike devices used in the US, they won't reveal naked images of passengers.
Transport Minister Anthony Albanese was first through the scanner undergoing trials in Sydney and Melbourne before being rolled out around Australia. The scan shows an impression of the body, revealing areas where security personnel should make further checks.
If it comes down to a body search or a pat down, that will be able to be conducted with privacy.
They use radio waves that bounce off the skin. Unlike X-ray scanners being phased out in the US that have caused concern about radiation exposure and controversy because they reveal an image of the body. The scanner can detect metal, but also picks up any shapes that don't accord with the normal lines of the human body. The technology upgrade was made necessary by the wider use of ceramic knives and polymer pistols that can't be picked up by current scanning equipment.
The use of non-metallic improvised explosive devices is a key threat that we face in the aviation sector. This technology will pick up those types of improvised explosive devices.
But they will also detect medical devices and implants.
It's quite unclear why it's necessary to disclose breast implants or colostomy bags in order to fly in Australia. It's unnecessarily intrusive.
The same brand of scanner has just failed trials in Germany after too many false alarms from zips, pleats and layers of clothing. John Hill, 10 News.